may also disincentivize, let's say, technological innovation, because of course, I mean, applications that make an intensive use of data, very interesting applications or new applications that make an intensive use of data, may have problems to be deployed, depending by who is interested in deploying them, if these restrictions and these payment obligations are introduced.